And welcome back. Let us continue up here to the hilt of the sword of the McGonis. That really didn't work. Oh, fell off. No. Where am I going? Up here. Ooh, item. Gimme. I can just go down and around. I don't know where I'm going to be going, for that matter. Oh, am I meant to just follow this thing round? Yeah. Okay. Wasn't meant to come up here. Sorry. Whoa! I was unexpected. Ooh, can I use this? Give me the giant gun. Damn you. Damn. Some of the old carcasses are still here. This looks rather steampunkish, in my opinion. Damn, Dunban's like a whole bit. Ooh. Gate lock release, I'll take the item first. Oh, and then this way. Is that another item there? Yes, that is. There's a mining station down here. Well, I can just walk straight past them. Fine by me. Now, what's their mining station in here? Is it another? Oh, I've just gone. Okay, I've just done the... Oh, that thing's huge. Oh my god, that thing looks awesome. I've probably got to do this gate release thing, so I might as well go back down. Oop. Don't tell me this thing is... The guarding is on the bottom level. Yeah, there it is. Let us begin. Move. Don't hold back. Try hard. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting they can't actually do jack, can they? I'm feeling it. We can definitely do it. Oh, look at that. Leave this to me. That was nice. That multi-attack move is very, very nice. Getting quite a bit of experience from these guys too. And chop. And missed. And then do the backslash when he stops looking. Ah, screw it. I'm really feeling it. Get them both. Bam, didn't get this one. Quality frame. Oh, okay. I'll take me a purple lamp as well. Pretty wind crystal. Not too fussed about a wind crystal, but I'll take it. I'm after red ones, preferably, because I can get EXP plus. I'm going to have to release the lock here first. I'm going to press the button anyway. Oh, that's the thing I just went around. Okay, I'll take the gigantic gate because I want to watch it open. Oh, that's awesome. This gives me the feel of Final Fantasy XII on the PS2, I believe it is. those walkways look so much fun. If this was in real life, I'd most likely keep walking. Oh my god. 52. Oh. I have to try.
Looks like we don't have a choice.
Enchant. Okay, no, I see your point. We are outmatched. We can't even hit the damn thing. So I'm going up top and wandering around it. Yeah, here we go. I'll just have to bypass it. I'd rather have killed the giant thing, but not much I can do. Whee! I survived! Woohoo! Ooh, item! Delirium Foxglove.
Everyone,
I'll take on you guys.
Don't hold back. Psychics, try hard.
Seriously, I'm loving my normal damage.
We can definitely do this! Lordly, slash! I feel my power returning to me.
And backslash, even though it's from the front. Oh, that is lovely, that attack. I'm so happy that I've got that. And backslash. And there we go. I don't even really have to use abilities on these.
Let's stay focused.
Normal part S. Stellar armor and some more wind crystals.
Everyone, let's go! Don't hold back.
Ricky, no like this.
And get them all. Oh, I only got two. Enchant. Just to make sure.
Behold the power of the Monopoly.
And got it.
Everyone, let's go! We can definitely do this.
And slash dead.
This is the last one.
I really like that these are quite easy and I'm getting decent experience off them.
Not bad! Not bad!
We can't lose! Don't hold back!
You dare challenge hereupon!
Gale Flash!
I'm really
feeling so close and exciting! I'll just pummel it with damage. I'm not too fussed about abilities and doing stuff. Oh, look at that. That was lovely. No, I don't want to use the Monado. Backslash. Fence down. Break. Break again. Deadshot.
I can't.
Oh, that's a nasty attack. Pity you're gonna die.
Born in a world of stress, we choose our own path.
Told ya. I'm psychic. Ooh, where are the buttons over here? Fifth gate. I think I've got four more to go after this. Okay, I'll take this item. Ooh, that's a new one over there. Oh, they've actually started attacking me. Here we go. And backslash. 9,000, not too shabby. And got it. Oh yes, level up. That won't finish it. That will.
Cool. Let's keep this up. Let's press on.
Get to find out what this is. Offensive Mechon Plus. Enchant. Backslash. Yeah, this thing's dead already. That's some offensive Mechon. There's more mining off to my left up there, but I'm not too fast. And come on, there we go. And get them both. Yes. Oh, they're too far away to bring into this fight. And I'm gonna die, possibly. This is a nice amount of experience. I kill these really fast, and it's as if I'm killing one of the big guys I was killing before. Because I was getting over 1,000 experience for them.
We can't lose! Don't hold back!
Oh yeah, enchant. I keep forgetting to do that. Backslash just because I can. There we go. Oh, I love that Soaring Tempest. Come on. Damage. Ah, backslash in the front. I'm not too fast. And another ability, and one more should do it. Oh, they're already done.
Piece of cake. I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Ooh, look at that. Nice nick speed boost there. Nope. Didn't notice I'd already locked onto the damn thing.
This is the power. Nicely done. Electric perfect for a chain attack.
There's no need for a chain attack, though. And I'll just attack normally, get stuff up so I can use enchant next time. There we go.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all. Nice job.
Can I actually, has that actually appeared on my map? Oh, it has. Dawlan Outpost. I'll teleport there, see what's in there. Oh, someone's already started to fall in love with me. Come on, let's just end this. And come on. One more attack will do it. Thank you.
Let's press on. Piece of cake.
Come on, you. Secure Dawlan Outpost. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I'll take it. I get 5,000 experience. Enchant. Heal. Backslash. I'm dead, but I can be rezzed. We've got 3 bars. That's fine. Oh, come on. Thank you. Enchant. Come on. Backslash. Oh, what's gonna happen? Dead shot, and I'm gonna die. Stun ban.
The future is ours to decide.
And he's dead. And he's dead.
Nice job.
Victory to Ricky!
Looks like I'm gonna be securing me an outpost at this rate.
Everyone, let's go! Make it a swift victory!
Use that challenge here upon
Gale Flash!
Yeah! Ricky's so excited!
Keep it up, Ricky!
Yeah, come on, Enchant. Backslash. Come on. Shadow Eye, stop looking at me. And I've got to get it up so I can use it next time. Ooh, look at that. 1,000 experience.
Not bad at all. Let's stay focused.
Do I go up? There's another item over here. Bud of Eternity. Enchant. Come on. Mirado Buster. Gonna need to start using the Mirada. Oh, look at that. That was lovely. Come on, heal myself. Oh, I'm dead. We're on 3 bars, so that's fine. And got it.
Big smash bang attack.
Everyone, let's go.
So who's it for? Deadshot on Dunban. So I'll let him warn Riki because I can't get over there. Restore Dunban's HP. It's not me that it's facing. There it is, me it's facing. Oh, this is who I'm meant to be killing. Daze while he's toppled. Damn, he's resistant. Dead shoot. Enchant. Now it's back to me. Now it's back to Dunban. More Dunban. Heal myself. Backslash. Encourage. And doing charm just so Dunban can have it. As he died, he most probably lost it. Oh, we're off again. Side swing on me. That's gonna kill me. There we go. Shadow Eye. Heal. Got it. Tried everything to get out of it. This is simple enough. Mirado Buster. Lower defense and kill. Yep, there we go. Orion Cap, 5,000 experience. Give me that experience. Oh, look at that. Amethyst gear, mountain spear, longevity bitter. Or biter. That was nice. Okay. Almost level 47. This is lovely. I'll nab this item and I'll continue on. Thank you. There's bound to be something on the way to fight, so I don't need to worry about fighting that there. But yes, as I've now just secured that place, I will pause it here and I will continue on afterwards.